Love, so many things I've got to tell you, but I'm afraid I don't know how. 'Cause there's a possibility that you look at me differently, love. Ever since the first moment I spoke your name, from then on I knew that by you being in my life, things were destined to change. 'Cause love, so many people use your name in vain. Love,
Lord,
those who have saved your last breath of freedom.
The ups and downs, the joys and hurts, love, for better or worse, I still will choose you first. Oh, 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 many days I've longed for you, wanting you, hoping for the chance to get to know you. Longing for your kiss, for your kiss, touch, for your feel, for your essence. Many nights I've cried from the things you do. Felt like I could die from the thought of losing you. I know that you're real, with no doubts and no fears and no questions.
As a token of this covenant, you will now give and receive the marriage rings. And the gold, the emblem of that which is least tarnished and most enduring, are to show how lasting is the pledge you have now made to each other. That their home may be a haven for blessing and peace. We pray this through Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen.
Amen.
Philip, you may now kiss your bride.
Put the big one on. Put the big one on now.
Lighten up, that Bill.
Ladies and gentlemen. I present to you Mr. and Mrs. Phillip Chandler and Amber Love Henderson.
All right.